Back to the beginning, eh, Jack? My brother freed you from this madhouse and made you one of us. I can't risk being spotted or harming a single police constable. Jack's trail of death continues. Jack's games. There must be other messages for me.
You will like your prize, but you must descend into the abyss to retrieve it.
In the basement. That is where Jack will spring his final trap.
Station bear!
Jacob?
Welcome to the reunion, Miss Fry. There's a sickness in this world.
That's useless.
Try something else, perhaps. Pathetic.
No use. I need to try a different approach.
You think you can kill me that way? Don't make me laugh. That's useless. There is a sickness in this world, Miss Fry. It made our crew weak.
I can't overpower him. I need to get behind him.
Try something else, perhaps. You think you can kill me that way? But I am here now. I will tear into all cities, all the rot and shit of this city, and rip it out. We shall be pure again. The assassins shall rise, and we shall rule. This is my time. Jacob's is done, and you must choose. Are you cat or mouse, Miss Fry? I lose patience with your child's play. Don't make me laugh. Do you see the truth? Your brother did not. Are we not the same, you and I? Hiding, are we? Ha! I learned all your tricks from your brother, assassin. Mine is the face of the true creed. Will you join me? Or must I rip out your vitals and send them to your beloved inspector? Are you cat or mouse? See, Jacob, your noble sister has come to die. I will cut her like the others and display her innards for the world to see. For you, Jacob. I will lay you twins together in death. It will be my grandest work to date. You think you can kill me that way? I will lay you twins together in death. It will be my grandest work to date. Your sister will be the last victim of your pathetic creed. Do you hear me, Jacob? Easy will fall and be forgotten. Just like you and your obsolete creed. Still think you can hide from me? Your twin. Come out, sister. Join Jack. Jacob thought he could hide from me too. Jacob thought he could hide from me too. I lose patience with your child's play. Come out, sister. Join Jack. Cowering in the shadows, Miss Fry. Are you cat or mouse, Miss Fry?
What?
Jack the Ripper cannot die! That woman thinks you're mad! Free yourself! Kill that madwoman!
I know you blame Jacob for your mother's death, but nothing can excuse the horrors you've committed. Jacob was like a father to you, Jack. You have betrayed his trust and sullied the creed!
These lambs need slaughtering! You are weak, assassin! A relic just like your precious creed! Legend will live forever. You cannot kill the Ripper.
I am not a monster! You will not make a monster of me! Make a monster of me!
We're the same, you and I.
Oh, Jack. You were an assassin, yes, but we are not the same. And that is why your memory must be erased for all time. Rest in peace now, Jack. You and your twisted acolytes. Jacob.
Miss Fry, what the hell happened here?
Nothing, Inspector. Nothing happened here. Trust me. Jack the Ripper's dead. Now help me, Frederick. No one must ever know that Jack the Ripper was an assassin.
Inspector! The journalist is here!
Our man's vulture's gone this instant, is that clear?
It's over, Jacob. I'm here.